Hi again, it's Steve, and I'm just here to give you the minutes for this week and let you know what's going on. First off, as usual, Thursday night's our youth ministry meeting, and that's from 6:30 to 8, and our leadership team will meet at 5:30 as usual. That's a lot of usuals. Anyway, if you have not signed up for Dorney yet, please do so. I'm trying to get all the paperwork in tomorrow, so I can book either a bus or know if we're just using the van. I'll know by tomorrow, hopefully. So we've got a couple in already, and we'll see what kind of group we have going this year. We're going to have a great time no matter what. The trip itself is on Saturday. We're going to leave St. Gregory's parking lot at noontime. So be there promptly so we can hit the road and get down there before 2, hopefully. And we'll stay till about 10:30 or so and head back. That gives us a lot of time during the day to hit all the rides. Hopefully it's not going to be too crowded. And then hit the haunted stuff, which opens around 6 or 7 o'clock at night. You also get the free dinner, all-you-can-eat buffet, included with your price. It is awesome. Fried chicken, hot dogs, hamburgers, a lot of side dishes, ice cream, all sorts of stuff. So that's included with the price, which is $45. I know it's steep, but it's only a couple more dollars than just getting a regular ticket. So that's Dorney. We do have a couple other things coming up. This past week, we're supposed to start with Chosen. We are postponing that until October 26th. We're still waiting for a couple more people to sign up. And then this past week, there were a few people who forgot to take off work. So we'll probably have a good maybe 20 or more by the time we finally start that series. It's never too late to sign your friends up. So if you know someone, recommend them. Tell them it's going to be a great time. And it really is. The videos are amazing, and they're by some of the best Catholic speakers out there. A lot of you have seen them either at NCYC or Steubenville, and you know how great they were there. So just wait till you see them on these videos, just talking really in-depth and very humorously at times about what our Catholic faith is all about. So, and I just got off the phone with St. Joseph Center and looking to book a trip there for November. They had two opportunities. One is November 1st, which is a healing service where a priest's going to come in and we can spend time with some of the residents there. And that would be at 1 o'clock. That was one option. The second option, which I think might work out better, is going to be November 16th. And on November 16th, they have that little downstairs room put aside, and they're going to do arts and crafts with some of the residents. And that would probably be a lot of fun. I think some of us have done that before, did some finger painting, things like that, with some of the kids and some of the residents there. So that would be St. Joseph Center. Get the word out. Let people know. Also in November, we're looking to do an overnight lock-in. But this would kind of be a retreat slash lock-in slash fun based on the human experience and what it means to be human in today's world and society. We're starting to just put the basics together on that, but it's going to be a fun service and just spiritual event. So look forward to that. If anyone wants any more information on any of these things, let me know, and you can either respond to this video or text me or Instagram me or whatever, agram me. Just get a hold of me and let me know what you're thinking. Thanks, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.